Welcome, MC Gamers. It's MC Gaming Jr. And right now, this is going to be the series of the advice and the advice series I'm going to do. This is going to be episode number 2. Now, this one's going to be specifically pointed out to one of my great friends that I consider my brother, and that is Jim Morris. Jim Morris, as you know, he has this evil sense of humor. He has something that nobody else has, and that is his evil sense of humor. His just villainous, just personality, all that, that is admirable, that, in my case, admirable. I love it. I can't, it would just not be the same without it. But Jim Morris has come to the point to where he thought it would be great to ask his advice on just what he needs to do to be able to become a happy person, to become somebody that is, by other people's standards, normal. What is normal? You have your own sets of normal. Jim Morris to himself could be normal, but in his case, he knows he's not normal. I know he's not normal. I know I'm not normal. It's all right. It's all right. We're just crazy. It's okay. Anyways, like I said, he's come to the point to where he decided that he was going to ask, as a joke, how to be happy, how to act happy, how to act sweet, things like that, because that's just not in his vocabulary. That's not in his definition. You look up Jim Morris, you see that horns. That's what you see. Anyways, so I thought, you know what? It'd be great to go ahead and just give advice. Give him some advice. See what I can come up with, and just give him some real in-depth, deep advice on how to actually become a sweet person. Now, yes, like I said, he is doing this as a joke. He didn't intend for me to actually do it. It was just something that he thought would be funny to ask, because he knows that there probably isn't. He knows that it's just going to be extremely hard for him to do that. But figured, you know what? I'll go give him some advice, see if it might help. So, just go ahead and jump in there, and let me know. I'm going to let you know, first off, before I do this, that this is, if you are seeing this as the first episode, I highly recommend going to my previous one for my previous series episode that I had, and that was going over divorce. How to get over it, how to help yourself. And yes, this series consists of just you going. You can comment, you can message me on YouTube if you want it to be private. If you can message me on my YouTube inbox, you can go on Twitter and message me on there and direct message me on there. Anything you want to get my attention, you can do. And just let me know what you're needing advice on. What is it in your life that you're struggling with or you're needing help with? Just, and as soon as you tell me what it is that you need advice on, I'm going to try my best to go ahead and get that out there, because I know there's probably going to be situations, as for example, you're going and you're trying to figure out what you need to do with your girlfriend or your boyfriend, and you're trying to figure out what is going to be happening, what you need to do to help or something like that. I'm not going to want to wait 2 weeks before I get the episode out, because I know that you're going to need my advice as soon as possible with that. So as soon as you give me advice, I'm going to go ahead and try the next day to get that video out, even if I've already posted a video, so that you guys can get help with what you're needing help with, and I can give my best advice to it. Anyways, let's go ahead and jump in there with Jim Morris's help of trying how to be sweet. Jim Morris, this is my advice to you. You're screwed. There ain't anything else. You're gone. I'm sorry. Let's go. I'm not even gonna try it. Goodbye. Hope you enjoy this video. Sock him.